So actually, first of all, I thank our great research person, Dr. B. Shivaprasad sir, who made us very active, energetic. As in his first session, he spoke about confidence and positive, and we have to be very active. So whatever you made us to do activities, really it's very great, and we are going to apply these activities in our classes.
Thank you.
I just observed that he's reading, how he was reading. I think we all observed. So fast it was. It means you taught us like how to read very fluently. Really, I hats off for that. And second thing is that you also made us to participate in activities. And you have bolte na wo thoda lalach dikha tha, chocolate ka lalach, right? Everyone will, obviously we are teachers, but when question comes of chocolates, we are very eager to take that thing. Chocolates, mujhe ek chahiye, I want to have that chocolate. It means whenever he used to ask questions, everyone was eager to answer for that. Yes sir, I want to answer. It means being a teacher, when we are very much eager to take those chocolates, if we apply these tricks to the students, definitely they are going to take this benefit in a very great way, and they will be motivated towards all the activities.
Sure.
I believe in such a way.
Sure.
Right? So your session was awesome, sir.
Thank you.
And I want to say that a common thing what I have seen in you is that smiling face, sir, which I have also. Right? If you have smiling, we can face any kind of problems. We won't have any nervousness. We will be very happy, and we will be very energetic, very confident.
Sure.
And all.
Sure.
So hats off for you,
thank
sir.
You.
Thank you. And thank you so much, Madam Mudhavar sir, and all the coordinators who brought us, sir, for us who are to improve the teachers. Still, we can, everyone say me energy booster, sir, our students. Madam is for us energy booster, because if they see me, they will get energy, they say. But today I will say, sir, when I see you at this age, you have a great energy.
Thank
so
you.
For you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
It is a very great help for us. As you came here, you have given your precious time for us. Thanks a lot, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you.